If you don't like snowboarding, you're gonna hate this movie.
Recording. 3, 2, 1.
So we got the opportunity to make our own snowboard video, and we thought, hey, we can make a movie that captures all the groundbreaking tricks, or, you know, set some weird world record. But we figured, you know, fuck, this is might be our only chance to ever make a video like this, so might as well make a video that's all about just going out, having a good time with your friends, just messing off and doing the tricks you want to do. Snowboard how we want to snowboard. And if people aren't impressed by it, then that's fine, because we didn't set out to impress, we set out to enjoy ourselves. Come on, you gotta go higher, you gotta go faster, you gotta go scooter. There's a real cool club on the other side of town where the real cool kids gotta sit around and talk bad about the other kids.
Backflip, son!
Yeah, it's a real cool club, and you're not part of it. Ready, everybody, take care. Shredding, having fun.
And that's how they draw funny pictures of you and all that.
Thank you.
If you land this one, I'll buy you 24-pack beer.
Ready? Hyped on snowboarding.
Dedication to powder. Yeah.
My favorite days are when there's like no sun at all, like no hope for sun. So you're like, gets rid of like all anxiety when it's snowing super hard and it's like those days where you're tracks are getting filled in. I don't know. A lot of those days are like really terrible in some people's eyes, but kind of like I seem to love those days when it's super, super crappy weather and snowing really hard. I don't know. Those are my favorite days.
Easy, easy, easy.
A drop of a hat for a
Can't you hear the sirens blowing?
Whoa!
Can't you hear the call? Can't you see the lasers glowing? Brighter than the sun. Let's run.
I get pow crazy, man.
Let's do this.
Your lens is fucked up.
So if someone comes up to you and says, here's a ski hill, man, do whatever you want to do, you don't go making some ginormous hip. You go there, you build a shitload of obstacles, put them everywhere, invite all your friends, and just goof off on your snowboard. Because that's what snowboarding's all about, man. That's what gets us all hyped.
Biggest forehead you ever seen?
It's mine. I see it every day in the mirror.
True. Forgot about it.
On top of a mountain top, I stood and saw it one day. I really could see a lot if I had my way. A lazy young sod, I was so deep. I'm already dead and in my grave. could save me now and live somehow, she'd stay.
All good, he's safe. I saved him. I saved him.
Like a boss.
Not cool, dude. It's not safe.